Hi everyone, welcome to YouTube Wikipedia. Do you know scientists tend to discover the oldest ice in the earth in order to explore the climatic changes occurring now? Yeah, the Oregon State University will lead a National Science Foundation with funded effort to discover Antarctica's oldest ice and learn more about how the Earth's climate has changed over the past several million years. The Center for Oldest Ice Exploration, or COLDEX, will be created under a 5-year with $25 million Science and Technology Center. The center will bring together experts from across the US to generate knowledge about the Earth's climate system and share this knowledge to advance efforts to address climate change and its impacts. Brooke, a paleoclimatologist in OSU's College of Earth, Ocean and Atmospheric Sciences and the principal investigator for COLDEX, told that it was fundamental exploration science to see how the Earth behaves when it is warmer than it has been in the last 1 million years. In order to do that, they have to find and collect ice cores that go back that far. The oldest continuous record of Antarctic ice collected by drilling miles down from the continent's surface currently goes back about 800,000 years. The researchers hope to find a continuous record that goes back 1.5 million years ago. The characteristics of the climate system were really different in the period between 800,000 years ago and 1.5 million years ago. Brooke and COLDEX collaborators also hope to locate much older ice, perhaps up to 3 million years old and even older. Ice that old is not likely to be found in a continuous record, but initial research shows that patches of older ice are trapped in the mountains around Antarctica. This ice and the ancient air trapped in it will offer an unprecedented record of how greenhouse gases and climate are linked, and that will help to advance our understanding of what controls the long-term rhythms of the Earth's climate system. COLDEX is one of 6 new science and technology centers announced by the National Science Foundation, which currently supports 12 centers, with the last group funded in 2016. The objective of the program, established in 1987, is to support transformative, complex research programs in fundamental areas of science that require large scale and long-term funding. The university also is home to the Marine and Geology Repository, one of the nation's largest repositories for oceanic sediment cores that also houses Antarctic ice core samples stored in a freezer kept at 20 degrees below zero Fahrenheit. But the quest to find Antarctica's oldest ice is a collaborative affair. University partners on the project include Amherst College, Brown University, Dartmouth College, Princeton University, University of California, Berkeley, UC Irvine, UC San Diego, the University of Kansas, the University of Maine, the University of Minnesota Duluth, the University of Minnesota Twin Cities, University of Texas, and the University of Washington. Ed Brooke also added, drilling ice cores is super hard, very expensive, and can take years of planning. They will be doing a lot of modeling and also developing new tools to help them pinpoint the best locations to search. Do you think this will reveal the entire climate change history and reveal the harm that human society has created to the world? Leave your thoughts in the comment section. Like, share, subscribe, and comment to more interesting news.